This is MissVindicat, and look what I've got, the new IKEA catalogue. I'm sitting at my desk and I'm going to browse through this magazine and just whisper and talk about it. I also have two other things close by. Let me show you. First of all, I've got my Rubik's Cube, and as you can see, I'm able to fix it by myself without any help. It took me a while. I'll probably make a whisper video about it soon, explaining it and showing you guys. And then the second thing I've got, that is this cow, or actually it's just a mug of coffee, cappuccino, that I just made. And yeah, you know, since I'm Dutch, I thought I should have a coffee mug. So let's see, this is the Dutch IKEA catalogue. Yeah, I got it a couple of weeks ago, I didn't look through it. So I'm going to start now. Let me take a look at the front page. I like the fact that there's a guitar there, I wanted to say piano. And there are just a couple of people hanging out. They look happy, it's kind of a messy scene. I like that, you know, just all kinds of stuff going on. So yeah, let's dive in. I'll try to be really quiet with the pages. So here, there's a lot of text. I won't read it all. I do like these. I mean, it's not new, obviously. This is pretty much what IKEA is, but I really like the wood and the, I think, the simple design. Yeah, that's why I love IKEA. Interesting sound. Yeah, I think there's a lot of text even here again, and there's even this. This is van ons redactie, which means it's something. There's a lot of text in this one. That might be boring. I like the yellow chair here. I like yellow or red accents. So let me see. I don't want all the text right. There's a world map. I'm really into map porn, so I like this. But actually it isn't like a poster, it's a planning board. So yeah, what does that mean? I don't know what that means. I also like the old style of this, but actually I think I would prefer to buy really old stuff instead of new stuff, which is just made like it looks old, but it's not really old. So yeah, the couch looks comfy. So, there's a lot of new designs here. This is kind of interesting. Yeah. What would you put in here or on here? I mean, I've no idea. It's just kind of strange. And they have this cute dollhouse. I like that. I used to love my Playmobil house and all my Legos and... yeah. And this is convenient. For like students and stuff. It's like a small kitchen. If you've got water, then you just give your whole kitchen for 99 euros. That is just crazy. So, yeah, there's some food. He looks suspicious. He's like, what are you doing? Yeah. And they have these huge pasta things. I mean, look at this. They're huge. Strange. So apparently this section That if you really have to, it's not like a like so just really love the plants. And I have my own balcony, and I've just one plant on there. And I would love to have more, you know, to have it like this. So yeah, this is nice to have as an inspiration. And maybe I could also buy some sort of thing to put stuff on. Of the house of Marie Kondo. one day, and I actually read the book in one day, and I also started throwing stuff out that same day, so it was crazy. Here, as you probably know by now, this is something I really like because of the plants, but I also like this sofa. Like this. probably will be like the bicycle city in the world. We have a lot of bicycles. Maybe I should do a video about that one day as well. Would be nice. Oh, I really like these. Like the book standard thing. Ah, oh, that is so nice. I love this. I actually want to have that. So stuff. An article about being Swedish. Yeah, right. What is all this? It's like a glass. And it has this I don't know what the word is. We would call it kook in Dutch. Maybe it's the same in English and then you put something in there, I don't know. Oh, I like the phone. IKEA Foundation together with 10% battery. So actually that notification turned down the recording device. I mean, how stupid is that? But then again, I was a couple of pages ahead before I noticed it, but I didn't see these cute cars, and now I see them, so actually it's a good thing that I had to go back a little bit. So let me see. I did say things about it, this pretty much, that I liked it, especially this and this, and I want to buy better things for my balcony because I like that. Only I never do it. Yeah, then this is a bit boring. I mean, I like the images better where you can see a whole room and, you know, all things combined. Oh, this is funny though. I like this, the colors. But these are just, you know, like one piece of furniture and then another, and not complete decorated rooms. So this is kind of boring. Alright. Yeah, here. We saw this piece of furniture before, and it's only now that I see how you can use it. And I like the desk light. And, oh, this is kind of ugly. Still critical. The lights. Yeah, I like the lights by IKEA because they're not that expensive. Somehow, if you go to a store that just sells lights, they're extremely expensive. You know, I'll see something I like, and I'll be like, yeah, $200. And I'm like, what? It's just a light. But yeah, somehow, I don't know. I like the red chair. Well, actually I don't. Wow, I'm really critical today. I like the color. I don't like the design. I would like the design of this one better. So maybe if, you know, I could buy this one in that color. Or maybe even yellow would be better. So, what's this? Even more to read. Probably won't read it though, and I don't think the pages are, how you say, the layout of the pages is very inviting. I like these little tables, especially with the plants. Yeah, I mean I really don't have to go to IKEA. I should just buy plants. It's crazy. And they have these setups all the time. I think it's so they can photograph them. It's kind of funny that they show the whole setup. So, some curtains. I like these. I especially don't like these. Yeah, oh, this is kind of cute. Yeah, I like these things. I do hope that, I don't know actually how IKEA is doing, but I do hope they pay all the people that work for them a reasonable amount of money, you know, because this looks like this is some girl in, I don't know, India or Pakistan or something, and I don't know, let's just hope they get paid enough. Oh yeah, it's IKEA in India. Bangladesh and also India are known for, you know, companies not paying enough money and just treating people badly, and it's not good. So yeah, I don't really like this or this. Well, I do like this face, but
€29.95.
So